I was raised in the Boston area, and I was not taught to take no for an answer. At one point I wanted to be like, don't make me use my Boston accent on you. And I'm like, no, really, it's frightening. Who do you think you are?